Okay, so now we're at one of the vines that we just got through pruning this morning. It's also one of the wild ones. You can see it's kind of in a state of disarray, but we're bringing it back, and we've trimmed quite a bit compared to the other ones that you looked at earlier. So hopefully we'll get a little bit more yield